We started the engine cold, and the oil pressure at idle seemed good. But as we allow the engine to run and warm up, the oil pressure slowly starts to drop. At the 5-minute mark, the engine is now warm, and the oil pressure has now dropped into the red. If we throttle up, there is no change in the oil pressure. If we allow the engine to cool down, we can restart it, and oil pressure returns until the engine warms back up.